Also breaking tonight, one person rushed to the hospital after being run over by a dump truck. A 45-year-old man was working in a manhole, we're told, when the truck actually drove over top of him. Now, this is the scene right now on Evergreen Avenue. This is in Millvale. Police there at the scene tell us that man is expected to recover after suffering a broken hip. No word just yet when that road will reopen.